verse. And the verse is rhymed iambic pentameter.
Don't let that scare you.
Iambic pentameter means, if you didn't know it already, that every line is made up of 10 syllables with the accent on every second syllable.
To put it crudely, the rhythm is ba-bum, 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 ba-bum.
Sometimes that rhythm is slightly varied.
Sometimes an unaccented 11th syllable hangs on the end of the line, a so-called weak rhyme.
I have to admit that I cheated here and there, and that a few of the lines in this adaptation are not quite perfect iambic pentameter.
So be it.
The point is not verse.
The point is not to speak the line in jog-trot rhythm.
The point is expression.
The point is character.
The point is naturalism.
The biggest point, fun.
Besides, Shakespeare took his liberties with pentameter, and if that is not permission, I don't know what is.
In line with age-old practice, certain two-syllable words are spoken as one syllable.
For example, flower, tower. Power, hour, given, heaven, do, jewel, barrel, loyal.
Certain three-syllable words become two syllables.
Example, every, fealty, curious.
Poitiers is also two syllables. Poitiers.
Certain four-syllable words become three syllables.
Mademoiselle, for example.
When you see madame without an E on the end, that's pronounced madame.
When you see madame with an E, that's pronounced madame.
Lines in parentheses are asides, either to us or to the person's confidant on stage.
Enough of this nonsense.
Ah!